to Let's Play Fire Emblem. Last time I called Bunt. Today we're gonna start the Dragon's Gate. Well, let's see. Oh, you're gonna force me to use that. This could get nasty real quick. There's two bosses. Armor Slayer. I can steal this. I can steal Antitoxin. Alright, I suppose what I'll do is just give you a bunch of stuff. I'm vulnerary. Not that you should be needing any of this, but you know. Osmond's max level. Am I gonna regret this? I don't know. Let's break that. Javelin? What level are you? Take a heal. Things unnecessarily hard for myself. Heck yeah. Alright. Let's go. So, like I knew it's get before I went. Alright, so I will be right back. Not a whole lot for me to really say here. Except at this rate, I'm never gonna get to the goal. Oh! Okay, game, just... whatever. Alright, let's try this again. I'm gonna use this door key. I'm gonna pick open it out. % and you freaking miss. Why am I not surprised? Who needs the level? Kent's gonna go in here because he's gonna start wrecking things. And I shouldn't have to worry about any guys coming at me. So here you go, Fiora. Don't worry, Kent's gonna kill you. Gods and Lucius? ahead, get rid of you. That's the same level up I had last time. Which one are you? You're the one with Armor Slayer. You're the one that attacked me. So you can. Eat Javelin. Go ahead and send you in. And Raven can finish this guy. Go for it. Have a light group. Who hasn't moved? Those two. Yes, come after Ken. All the archers, and I'll be fine. Eleven damage. Nine damage. I can kill him. Let's go ahead and kill him. Try to, if, you know, the game will let me hit. More paint damage. 16 damage. Let's go ahead and do this. Thank you. Go ahead and start breaking this down. I'm not getting too close. Because if I get too close, you'll just pick me off. I want to do. You have an Armor Slayer. That would be bad for you. Thank you. is gonna be gunning for here. So I gotta break her here, break her here, get her embarrassed, stop.
Recruit you, though.
I need to block you off. That's against Calvary. That's 8 damage. I don't want to put you in danger over there. Well, I try. Let's see. That's 30 damage. Renault's going. He has to be going to access. Dorcas has a good hit here. Let's go ahead and give this get rid of you. Dorky? Gonna have you start wailing on this. You can start coming back here. How much can Dorcas take? You have a sword. That's an axe. That's a lance. If I hit him, I could kill him. Seven. 24. 31. Try it. Thank you, Dorcas. Wish you got more strength and speed, though. And I don't want to put Raven in danger. In fact, Raven's gonna go back down here. You are going nowhere, I gotta stop you. A lot of guys here. 14 damage. Go ahead and put you here. And let's kill you. Tricky. That's a nice level up at least. Level damage, huh? Hello, and what is with the parable level up? Actually, no. It would count as a cavalry unit. I think. What I'm going to do is... keep that on? Yes. Meanwhile... Raven is gonna destroy you. Thank you, Raven. I don't know what Hector's gonna do. Can't get close to you because of that guy. I'll worry about stealing later. Guys in my way. Uh-oh. You're the one with the members card. Actually killing you. This is gonna be rough. Well, let's go for it. Damage, 6 damage. Oh no, my lightning broke. If all else fails, I can always bring Eliwood in. Thank you, Eliwood. Steal that members card, though. And what I'm going to do is try and block you off. Alright, over here. Get you out of my way. And let's talk to you. You're your worst place to be home, okay? I'll have to move you up one spot. What a great damage. Okay, so I can make you go down here. Who has my vulnerary? Give me that vulnerary, please. At the very least, I got now I gotta steal from this guy. Who hasn't moved, Hector? What's your speed? Arcane? 10? Your imp coin is full, that's why. Okay, that's a problem. That's a big problem, in fact. Alright, number card, get. gonna move here, and I'm gonna try and kill you. Thank you, Garp. Go ahead, trade for the older area over here. And I'll have the javelin and use older area. He's gonna be her name. This guy needs to die, though. Go ahead and heal people up. More damage. Kill him with you if I need to. I need a sword for you. Got 7 damage. I'm not gonna have someone randomly come up here and kill me, am I? This is gonna hurt regardless. Oh yeah, you dodged! Alright, Fiora. This is your chance to get the XP. I wanna kill him right now, but let's see what happens. Ow. I guess Lowen will get the kill. And then Lowen's gonna run back and get healed. Lowen! You're terrible! Not worry. Thank you, Ken. Now I gotta hope that Lucius doesn't die on me. Thank you, Lucius. And you can go. That's good. This is why I left Hector down here. What do you have? Slim lamb, steel lamb, nothing too threatening. Go ahead and heal Dorcas back. Give you the steel axe. Raven still has Boldery. Go ahead and use it. The Gulp. We're gonna stay down here for a second. I would like to have that. Let's see, I'm gonna go over here and I'll... What do you have? You got Iron Land. Go ahead and break this wall down. Go back up. Hector, you're fine. These guys look like to get that anti-toxin. I could give that to Lucius, or I could give it to Sarah. Or I could give it to Urk. I think I want to go back. You can stay over here. If I go to that spot, I can draw you out. I'm gonna steal that anti-toxin. Hi. Oh god. Raven, please don't die. Please get defense. Well, you got speed and luck. Ow. Wow, good job, Raven. More Pegasus Knights. No, don't attack. Heal. Heal, Raven. Make sure Raven doesn't die. Dorcas is gonna destroy you. I'm gonna leave you there. I'm gonna put out the Iron Sword. No one, you're gonna go back down. Lynn. You're gonna stay there. I need to draw you out. I don't know if Garen actually moves. He's on the throne. He shouldn't move. Barrier. nice. You're fine. Actually, give me his hand now. Gonna go ahead and use a vulnerary. You got a poison axe. Boom. That could be bad. Alright. Why would you attack Dorcas? Why? Dorcas, please, you need strength and speed. Thank you for missing. Now, come on, I'm not getting the ant toxin. Ow. Aim 4% and you're gonna miss. Okay. No more Pegasus Knights. And that's why I left Hector down here. Here we go. You're getting better, Raven. What do you have? You have Thunder. I'm gonna go right here. Let's see. And I... be right back. That's Axe Reaver. I'll be back for you guys to kill you. Alright, I'll be right back. Alright, I am back. I'm gonna have Matthew try and find the secret song. I don't know where it is, though. I'll worry about the secret song after I take care of these guys. Probably best if I do that. You know what? Have a hammer. Let's see. Why do you have all my vulneraries? Who has to move? Hector? Is Hector gonna be needed down here anymore? Okay, it counts as an axe. Luna? you can crit? That's terrifying. That resist is gonna help a little bit. Good job! Ow. You're not fast enough to kill him. I'm not worried about you, Al. What I'm worried about is Garen moving. Garen doesn't move. Hand damage? Or hate damage? And there we go. What do you have on? I have got some silver lamb. You're gonna go with him. That means I can't just go up there with you. That's gonna be a little bit tricky. Raven, go on up. What I'm going to do is heal you. Priscilla might be able to take it. Plus I have Hector. That's all I need is Hector. Dorcas, you're going to skank out here. And I have anyone, if I need any money. Who has a moon? Lynn? What do you got? Iron lamps? How much do you get? 16 damage. I can probably outright kill you. That will outright kill Lucy. Up with damage. You can handle it. Can't do anything, so. Gonna bring Hector up there. Raven's gonna wait down here. Where you at? All right. I don't know what I'm gonna do about you up there. I'm gonna need everyone else. Yay! Yay! There is a knight. Why didn't I use that? Oh well. Thank you. this down. Now I'm gonna go ahead and heal Fiora. This is a long map. Go ahead and get you in the face. Good job. At least I could get you more strength. And then you're gonna go there. Massive move, you guy. I need to see how much you would do to him. 20 damage. You do have a hand, guys. I tried. If I can wear out his hand axes, that'd be great. You know what, let's not yet. Blue gem. Anyone need to heal? Not yet. Here and let's stab. Walls too. Iron Lamp. Go ahead. Finish them all. Now I have a short spear. And what's in here? A Luna. Keep on fighting, Hector. Not worried. Alright, I don't have Florina here. Heal you up! And while you're finishing trying to bash his face in, I gotta figure out where crap this freaking secret sock is. No, seriously, where is the secret sock? He does have a dialogue with Lynn, so there's that. That's only 8 damage. Go ahead and heal you up. The problem is Lynn only has 3 defense too. All that resist. Where is it? It must be up there. Keep out, Hector. Once he runs out of that, I can just pummel on him. That's the plan. If I can. How much would this do to Lynn? 17 damage? You can hate 17 damage. You could go out there, you could go there, you could go there. and I can keep throwing axes. It has to be up here. I guarantee it is. Might as well break you guys up. What are you guys doing here? I wasn't expecting company. I am so glad that, these people are up here. Makes me worried about down below. You got strength, good. Maintain damage. Maintain damage. Maintain damage. I don't take care of him. I'll probably use you or Matthew because you're higher level. You know what? I'm gonna leave you guys down here. Just in case. And you could go down there and join them. Actually, you're gonna stay over here. Ellie's gonna go over here. Lily's gonna stay over here. Meanwhile, Hector keeps duking it out with Garrett. Knights! McCoys and Lamps! Ah, isn't fair. You're the one poison. Go ahead, get rid of you. Oh god, I am poison. At least bring you guys in so I can get her in closer. That's 20 damage. 12 damage? Good job. That's 8 damage. That's not enough damage. leave these mayor just in case. I want to see what's here. I see back. Oh no! Merlin is just full. No, Merlin is just full. I have boulder areas. Right, so I got a lot of physics. And Mount Garen can't do anything. So let's wail on him a little, huh? Wow, I can't hurt you with her at all. Your silver mask don't scare me. You can't even hurt him. Heck, if you get up too close to him, he'll destroy you. You can't hurt him? You can't. Assuming you can hit. You can't hurt him. But you can demolish him. In fact, you're gonna be the one that will probably kill him. Maybe. Gonna lose this. 85% and you miss. Well, let's go ahead and throw some more stuff at him. Thank you, Ken. Damage. How are you missing 85%? That's a heck of a level up. What's your magic? 19. What's your EXP? You know what? Kill him. 85%! Missing all of them. Race stat games. I like them. And Eliwood can finish this map. She's much more of a gal. Next time.